For the second day in a row, the NYPD has taken down illegal street vendors along Roosevelt Avenue in Jackson Heights, Queens. This is video from Monday's raid, where officers were seen confiscating merchandise, ranging from clothes, jewelry, and power tools. Some of the goods are reportedly stolen.